How are you doing?
Oh, this is live. Hello, everybody. How you doing? How you doing? Some people stand in the darkness. I'm having a good time. You know, it's been 34 years since Knight Rider and 26 years since Baywatch. It's so nice to see people still coming out. And for us to go from a little old TV show to one of the biggest shows in the world and then to be in the big screen, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, when you heard that they were finally making Baywatch into a movie, what did you think?
I thought, good luck. You know, it's really hard to make an 80s television show into a series. And, you know, I've seen the different remakes of Starsky and Hutch and 21 Jump Street and Chips. So I didn't expect a Baywatch when I saw it. I was pleasantly surprised because it was fun. It was positive and it was funny.
What were the ingredients? Oh, we got a Mitch chant back here. It's a popular dude. What do you think made the original Baywatch work, and why do you think that Dwayne is the right person to reboot it?
Because he's got what Baywatch had, and we had heart, humor, and action, and we were real. Dwayne's a real guy, and so is Zach. And I'm just getting to meet the girls, and they're the same way. They're just real people. They care about people. They care about their fans, and they're having fun. We had so much fun on Baywatch. I mean, so much stuff was written about us, but it was like a family show. I have my two daughters 9 times, and when they grew up, they said, "My dad's not what? Dad's in Baywatch? We just thought we were going to the beach."
Well, suffice it to say, what I've seen of the film so far, it's not necessarily a family film anymore.
No, it's not. It's not. But I think they did that on purpose, you know, and. You know, I think it's turning a lot of heads and getting a lot of attention. And
amazing. Well, congratulations on being part of such a huge franchise and a wonderful moment here in Miami.